I think we should have won that game. We let in some bad goals in that game, and that wasn't very professional, but I mean, sometimes it just happens.
Here's Burton with a header. That's the equaliser, Dion Burton. Carsley is the man to take the free kick. Cole, that looks like a push in the area on Sturridge. Indeed, it is a penalty. Tony DiRigo to put the Rams in front in the FA Cup. Coolly does it. This could be dangerous for Derby County. Corner swung in. Oh, that's the equal.